obviously I have to start by making popcorn because popcorn is literally a necessity for me. Almost every night, it's scary, but I love it. And I make it for my family too, so it's not just me. And then I normally go ahead and rearrange my room, reorganize things, put things away. I'm cleaning my desk here. It's really important for me to have a clean space and also to have my electronics in one area and also to be listening to music as I'm going about. At the end of the night, I take off all my jewelry except for my two bracelets and my earrings. And then, yeah. Now I'm taking my dirty dishes from the popcorn dish and going to clean that because it would be really bad, like my sister, leaving that dish somewhere in the sink for someone else to clean it. So what I normally do for my face routine is I put a mask on maybe once to twice a week, so let that stay, and it helps my skin clarify and clean it. Back. While I'm waiting for my mask to dry, I do laundry. I fold clothes. I go on my computer, but right now I'm folding clothes because I have a lot of laundry to put away, like shorts. Then I get really angry and start stubbornly folding clothing. Folding is a lightly used term. And then I go ahead and go to the bathroom and start taking my mask off because it's very, very hard and I need to get that off my face before I permanently become bald, and then pat that dry. Then I'm going to take my Clarisonic wave and then just use it all over my face to clean my pores out, and after I'm done with that, just give my face a rinse. And then make some funny faces at the camera. So for my hair, I like to just keep it up while I put in other products, the headband, to make sure that all of my hair is out of the face. And then I also use a Neutrogena wipe and make sure all the makeup is off, and which, as you can see, it wasn't, so thank God for that. Then I take my Benefit Total Moisturizer, moisturizing cream, and put that all over my face. And while I'm waiting for it to dry and set, I put my hair up, and then I head over to my desk and go on Facebook, check my phone, watch some Google videos, check my YouTube comments and my stats and everything like that, emails too, because that's really important, especially for work. Then I take my dirty clothes hamper that is on top of my other hamper and put that back in my closet so my room can look neater and cleaner. And then when I get really angry and I can't fold shirts anymore, I literally just throw them in a pile in my room, but I fold them the next day. Then I have to go to the kitchen and fill up my water jugs plural, one mason jar and one milk jar, but it's not milk, it's water, because I hate milk, just an FYI. So I set one on one side of the bed and another on the other side. One is for nighttime and one is for sleepy time, I guess. And then I change into my pajamas, all changed already. But I might need my retainer, because I've got to keep my teeth straight. So I go in my closet and get my retainer. And then I also have to remember that my fish need food, because fish are friends, not food. I hate fish. I like eating fish, but I love feeding my fish. So I go ahead and continue checking social medias. I post on my blog. I go check out my friend Alana's blog. Facebook too. I watch a lot of like X Factor and go on Etsy and Pinterest and all those fun things. And then when I get a little computer tired, I set my bed up in the pillow shape format that I love using. Turn off my light and go to my iPad, the next technical device. And I play this game called Blendoku, and it's a really fun game. It's blending colors, and I'm huge into that type of stuff. So when I get a little tired after about 10 rounds of that, I go straight to my phone and check my Instagram, check my text messages, Snapchat, Vine, Pinterest, and so on. And then I go ahead and, set my alarm, so I need to make sure that I wake up tomorrow morning. And then I play my favorite game ever, Fish Out of Water. This is like tiny, I don't even know what, but it's the best game ever. And make sure to turn the sound off because sound's on high. And then I just you know, after about 20 games, I get really tired and I just fall asleep. Make sure that I have my stuffed animals with me because that's really important. But thanks for watching and sweet dreams, guys.